SR-72 stealth unmanned spy plane, fighter, bomber, all in one aircraft. That could change everything. The SR-72 comes and goes off the internet military radar year after year as very little information is known all about it. However, one thing seems pretty clear: if it does come to fruition, it could be a real game changer for the US military. The SR-72, also called Dark Star, is a spy plane that is a little bit of a mystery. What is the US Air Force planning? In the late 1990s, the SR-71 Blackbird, the world's fastest, highest flying plane, never was retired. Perhaps preemptively. Nonetheless, there has been a steady stream of reports that SR-72 is in the works. Here is what we know. Although satellite reconnaissance has largely overtaken the role of spy planes, they are not always a perfect solution, particularly when intelligence information is needed very quickly. Satellites can take up to 24 hours to get into the correct place in their orbit, which is considerably slower than the SR-71 Blackbird. The other drawback to satellites is they are potentially vulnerable to attack. Since they travel in relatively predictable orbits, countries hostile to a satellite can potentially track their flight path and bring them down in the event of war with the manufacturing country, a crucial vulnerability. While unmanned aerial vehicles have been used extensively for reconnaissance, they are not necessarily very fast, and unless effectively stealthy, they are very vulnerable to attack. Never fear, Lockheed Martin's Skunk Works has an answer, and it's twice as fast as the SR-71. Much of what is known, or thought to know, about the SR-72 platform is speculative in nature. It's likely that the SR-72 would be capable of unmanned hypersonic speeds, that is, Mach 5 and above. While the SR-71 was a beast to prepare for launch, it required a Cape Canaveral-like countdown. The SR-72 successor will likely require considerably less pre-launch support to get it into the air. The SR-72 program was mentioned by Orland Carvalho, the executive vice president of aeronautics at Lockheed Martin, during an aerospace exhibition in Fort Worth. Although I can't go into specifics, let us just say the Skunk Works team in Palmdale, California, is doubling down on our commitment to speed. He continued, saying hypersonics is like stealth. It is a disruptive technology and will enable various platforms to operate at 2 to 3 times the speed of the Blackbird. Security classification guidance will only allow us to say the speed is greater than Mach 5. Well within the hypersonic speed range. Although not much is known all about the Blackbird successor, Lockheed Martin press releases indicate that the airframe would use elements of both a scramjet and turbine engine to achieve Mach 5 plus speeds. The SR-72 will apparently be roughly the same size as the SR-71. Why SR-72? The speed. Alternatively, the son of Blackbird, at Mach 5 plus, could outfly existing fighter planes and air defenses. The next generation spy plane is only a technology demonstrator at this point. Lockheed Martin Skunk Works is keeping many details of the spy plane under wraps, but the demonstrator could take a maiden flight in 2023, maybe even as late as 2025. If all goes well, it would enter into service in 2030. Hypersonics are currently a hot category, and the Department of Defense considering China's recent hypersonic test. That likely means if a project has the word hypersonic attached to it, the US government will likely throw money at the SR-72. Skunk Works had much success with the original SR-71, it created a prototype in under 2 years. So, the son of Blackbird could get approved and come to fruition. It would be an outstanding technological marvel. The son of Blackbird could make its dad, the SR-71, a proud father. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.